Today I find myself in Pitsanalo, which is spelt Pitsanalok, but is pronounced Pitsanalo. City is the capital of Pitsanalo province, and I believe it was once the capital of Thailand. So I'm just here for a one night stopover. I've embarked on an epic road trip to Khon Kaen from Chiang Mai and obviously back again. When I got married, I inherited three kids, Thai kids obviously, and the youngest two, their biological father died the other day, and they've come all the way over from England to go to his funeral, which is tomorrow. So I thought, if they can come thousands of miles to that, I'm sure I can do a few hundred on the bike to go and say hello. Tomorrow I will be in Nongsonghong in Khon Kaen. And Thursday I will be spending with my two youngest Thai children, one boy, one girl. I'm not going to video anything off the bike going down because I'm sticking to the main roads, which are a bit boring. But I intend taking 3 days to go back rather than two. And I'll have the helmet cam in operation on the bike. With the Pitsanalo equivalent of Halfords, I think. Sawadee krap. Gentleman over there on the bike just rode up to me just to shake my hand. They look like Cornish pastas. busy old market. They might like motorbikes here. It's a nice little park. Certainly plenty of traffic here. So I don't know what river this is. I'll look up the name of the river and put it in bright lights up on the screen for you. So day two of my epic motorbike trip, and I've arrived at my destination, Chiang Mai Resort in Nongsonghong, which is in Khon Kaen. This is actually the town I got married in many, many years ago. This is run by a Phalang and his Thai wife. There's a restaurant. A swimming pool. Hello.
You must be here, no?
Yeah, I am. I just had a nice chat with the owner, German fella, by the name of Frank. These are the rooms. Double bed, bathroom, TV, aircon. 500 baht a night. And it's high season at the moment as well. This one's mine. We'll have a look over the back. First thing I've noticed over this side of Thailand is there's an awful lot of less trees than there are in Chiang Mai, Chiang Rai. And I've actually been getting blown about on the bike, which I don't normally suffer from. The sort of vast plains with no trees, and it gets a bit windy.